Daphne hates getting dirty almost as much as we hate swamp monsters. Doofuses.
Red herring. We should have known.
What we do know, Red, is that you stole Shaggy's bike. Gang.
Huh?
We can cover more ground that way. Velma, take Scooby and Shaggy and check the backyard.
Okay, Reggie.
See anything, Scoob?
Okay.
Let me take a look.
No way.
Why not?
That's why not!
Off with his ghost costume so he could keep printing bogus money.
Isn't that right?
The news for tonight.
I guess it's bedtime.
Wait! Don't touch that dial. We have a special news bulletin. Moments ago, the last National Bank of Coolsville was... It was horrible.
Mikey, I...
I don't see any sign of any silly old
beast, the sludge monster from the Earth's core.
Sludge monster?
Like that does it. I'm calling the police. I've been sludged. The telephone's covered with sludge monster slime. Yuck.
You got that right.
It's like the sludge monster.
All right. Let me get
this straight.
Yikes!
Let's get out of here.
Hey, wait a minute. How come the monster has a key to the bank?
Like maybe he has a big account here.
No way. He must have gotten this key from his partner.
Oh, brother.
After the monster made his phone call, you must have changed clothes in a big hurry.